The final act in what has been a competition that has entranced us throughout, never short of drama or emotion or talking points. This year's edition certainly does more than hold up to its predecessors. It seems this is the game in which everybody is keen to play a part. The stands are awash with colour, proud renditions of their songs from either end. It really does have all the ingredients of a top, top final. This is the gladiatorial arena that is the Stadio Olimpico, for so long the symbol of Rome's grand sporting history. And so we stand for the anthems. Both teams, Jim, eyeing the ultimate prize here, unerring focus and determination in all of those eyes.
Yes, Peter, I've been a winning finalist and I've been a losing finalist, and I don't need to tell anyone what I preferred. Winning will help fans remember you for a long, long time, so I sincerely wish both teams well and hope that all the players can give a good account of themselves, and you've heard it before, may the best team do it.
And we're on the way.
As with a lot of finals, caution plays a big part in the opening stages, but an early goal can blow all that away, so I hope that we can create an attacking contest here, which obviously we want for this showpiece.
He's had a goal! And for a moment, time stood still.
That's just front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
Just brushed off the ball there. And here's Dybala. He's there to receive it. Good take, and he's had a look. It's has a goal! He scores! Offside.
Well, obviously, some sections of the crowd would disagree, but that was the right decision, albeit a late one.
A moment's uncertainty there, but it is the right call. Meret sends that a long way. He's got options out wide. Timely intervention. Fabian Ruiz drives it forward. Oh, no question, that's a foul. Cristiano Ronaldo, walk forward, what does he try from here? He's got away, he's gone for it! Goal, Juventus! Could that be the start of something big? Ronaldo with the smoothest one-on-one finish, he is one very cool customer.
Yeah, he just calmly faced the keeper and waited. It became a hooplinks first situation. And for me, there was never any doubt as to who was going to come out on top.
It's one! It's in! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Neymar really showed his coolness, Peter, by not getting flustered on such a tough skill. And for me, it was controlled perfection.
So that's two now without reply. Well, it's... hits one! And it's there! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, how's that for composure, Peter? You can see the keeper tried to put as much pressure on him by staying upright, but it didn't...
Has a pop! And yes, it's there! And they're at it again in double quick time!
Was there ever any doubt?
Well, was there ever any doubt? It made it look like he's done it over and over and over again, and he has.
His second of the game.
Big chance! Sticks it away! Hat-trick, the king of all he surveys!
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, ways off.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display. What a player.
It's become a case of men against boys.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Fabián Ruiz. Politano. He's left his man. Plenty waiting in the middle. And it's played forward. And now the breakaway. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Dybala. Now can he finish? Goalkeeper's ball. Whistle's gone, and we've reached the halfway point of the final. Oh, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue. We've had the first 45 minutes of the final, Jim. How's it looking for you?
Juventus have the lead, and obviously it's going to be the happier dressing room at half-time, but it'll be interesting to see what they do second half. I really think that they should push on and do more of what we saw as we approached half-time.
Juventus dishing out what has been nothing short of an absolute mauling. The game is surely already in the bag. There is plenty for the boys to talk about during half-time. So we're already into the second period. No changes at half-time that we're aware of. Pjanic is fouled. There could be trouble here. And for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Peter, the keeper knows that even if his wall is perfect, it doesn't serve as any guarantee here. Actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No,
it's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Coutinho has given away a free kick. Neymar, the scorer, already in the game. Dybala loses his balance and loses the ball. Well, that's surely a foul, free kick. And he has shown him a yellow card.
Foul. the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition.
It already has, actually.
Well, it's about time, isn't it? Only after he's just notched a third.
Managed to get it away. Dybala. This could... It's Cristiano Ronaldo! They've done it!
Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Sancho. Cristiano Ronaldo. That's Dybala. Oh, he's broken. Has a hit! It's there! And again, they pile on the misery.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Changes here, from both sides, in fact.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise. Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Ronaldo, he's onside, in with a header! And he's hit it too high.
Juventus making another change here.
That's Manolas. Cristiano Ronaldo. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Caught offside that time. Meret gets it upfield.
He's won it! He's gone for it! He has done it!
And still they continue with the onslaught.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Malqui.
And that is that. Simply, the big day was their day. A day for them and their fans. A truly proud line in their history. What a moment this is for all connected with the team. It's a day for pride, a day for glory. Another grand chapter to be added to their glittering history.